Okay, you know what? So now that we got some recording and some evidence here, I've got a whole bunch of court appearances that I gotta make it for, make it to. We'd always get in these huge fights about me not being able to pay attention to like multitask. This was a huge thing about, I don't know if anybody's in relationships, but she would always be like, or I was on my phone, but she would always complain. Like, that was a huge problem in our relationship. So I think I'm going to do it. Okay, so I'm going to do a little, and this might be petty, but I'm going to do a little experiment here to prove that I can multitask. Chris, could you bring a clipboard and some paper if there's any back there? Oh, cool. Okay, so I'm going to... Here's what I'm... Get out of here. Here's what I'm going to do. And then we'll get this on tape and record, and I can prove to my soon, hopefully soon to be physically disfigured ex-wife, and not in a cool, like, villain way, like, just, when you just see her, you're just like, oof. But then you don't want to be rude, because it's like, nothing she can help, but then you're just like, eeh. So I'm going to draw, yeah, I think I'm going to do this. I'm going to draw a picture. I'll get a suggestion from one of you. And I'm going to draw a picture while I kind of just talk, and then it'll prove that I can multitask, and then I'll get started, and then we can start the recording. Right? And I'm not going to do like, these are all blank papers. I'm not going to do like, I'm just going to draw a wiener with like, a wiener's good enough. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to actually try and draw is what I'm getting. Okay, this isn't a bit. This is for hopefully the custody of my children. No pressure. At all. All right, what should I draw? What's just like something basic? I mean, don't be like, put me on blast here.
A can of Mountain Dew.
A can of Mountain Dew. Okay, there might be some legal issues. Let's get something else. Let's see, what should I draw? Sir, what? I'm not like...
I don't know, a happy family?
Wow, he says a happy family. That's a little too abstract in my life. I don't know. Something like, let's bring it a little more... Like something don't do vaginas and don't do it needs to be something I've seen. sir, want it? Yeah, here, just something simple to draw, like, but also a little bit difficult, so I have to focus.
A horse.
Ooh, okay, a horse. It's like a big dog, right? So if it turns out to just look like a dog. We'll just edit in post. Your mouth will be going horse, but it'll just dog.